Ready?
About this.
Ryan, you like me, right?
Yes, definitely.
But what's the point in continuing without a guarantee?
So how long have the two of you been dating?
About a month.
After implantation, if the two of you are meant to be, then both of your timers at the very same time go beep-leep-leep, beep-leep-leep.
Huh. And is that a North Brian?
He's not my one.
How sad are you about Brian?
It's fine. It's not even about Brian. I just want to know, you know? Even if it says I'm not going to meet him until I'm, what, 43? The
shadows of doubt. I see your timer's blind.
I am too.
You're sweating your future though, right? It's a shame, because you got a much more exciting present if you really wanted.
I met this guy.
Timer?
4 months.
Well, you're not going to see him again, right?
I don't want to know how old you are.
Okay. How old are you?
You know, maybe this was a bad idea. Who's here?
Nobody.
Nobody's here.
Even if your mismatched timers wasn't a recipe for disaster, he's not going to want a repeat of last night.
I am only concerned that you become too attached to this boy.
Did the thing where we pretended that the timer didn't matter? I don't have time to stand still like this.
Because you have one path and you can't take detours. I mean, life is about detours. What do you want?
A guarantee.